Lyrics to go. 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 Going on and on to the rhythmic variation. Waking in the morning, I still represent the nation. When I speak a nation, please don't make the deviation. Rebels of the party who create the drum sensation. Mind is a pit of different information. Microphone is on, so I cross communication. Vogel at the party, then you got the vogelation. Decapitating fool show as if my name was Jason. Making all the fellas at the party lose composure. Hook up the beat with the mic and it's over. Try to request me on the run for whatever. Trials and tribulations that we have to endeavor. Brothers know my CeeLo, it's a letter to the better. If you see your shorty that you like, then your sweater. Yeah. Silly with the microphone, in other words, I'm loco. 6'0" with my high complexion cocoa. Representing over mic, it seems to be my daily. I could do a split and turn around like Evan Neely. But when it comes to days like this, I got lyrics to go. Lyrics to go.
I know it's been 2 years, but see, the job was never falling. Would've tried for singing, but that stuff was not my calling. The mic is in effect, so you know I'm never stalling. Walking through the door and all them suckers started hauling. Talk a lot of trash, but no one could seem to beat it. Pull out your microphone and watch the fifer make you eat it. The MCs, they get jelly when the girlies up my belly. Kick a slow dance like my brother R. Kelly. Today's a hip-hop draft, will I be top-seeded? Work too friggin' hard while all the rest were getting weeded. Steady kicking style so I can reach that other level. Don't worry about getting gas, I push the pedal to the metal. Always wanted this, cause it surely beats a scramble. I'm Jordan with the mic, huh, wanna gamble? This I dedicate to all the honeys that be bogling. Cause at the end of the night, you know Malik will have his Trojans. But when it comes to nights like this, I got lyrics to go.
I could kick your little monkey ass like Kato. Formulate your rhymes like a child forms Plato. Calm and serene like the study was Teo. Poetry machine with correct mechanisms. Immune to disease, I defeat organisms that are waiting in my path. I overstep the critters. Give your ass the willies and your moms to get the jitters. Quitters turn to losers, losers are forgotten. Tingle in my core with hopes that I'll stop rocking. Never will that happen, only if it is permitted. Wait. I think somebody shit it. I guess it will be me, cause I'm the only one I'm seeing. I go for what I know, doing the show for human beings. Always try to lead Joe Devil while I follow. Blowing up the spot like Fred did to Rallo. And when it comes to days like this, I got lyrics to go. I got lyrics to go. I got lyrics to go. I got lyrics to go.
Then I'm starting my day. My old lady called me baby, told her part of my age. 12 shells in the gauge like a cart in the eggs. We on home like every Cartman, chromosomes on my conscience. Here's a nigga talking nonsense, call him nasty Nostradamus. Rock the pearls and diamonds, break the promise, break a wallet, break a heart, and break a pockets, taking notes like guidance counselors. The crack's like the chancellor, the answer to the panhandlers. The corners with the mans is up, the jig is up, the scams is up. Yeah, they hands is up, looking in the crowd, yeah. Trying to fuck the world, but my pants still uninvested. So, oh, my G's, before we rest in peace, before we rest in peace. The rest is set, the record set, as soon as I release. The ruling streets, I roam the streets with no security. They know a nigga overseas. Kinda swag, that's a pass from your mom and dad. Proud of bags, and we cheesing on them Calvin ads. Mighty peep the billboards, 50 feet when out in traffic. Staring at a nigga picture, shit, you bound to crash.
No comparison, we more solid than they are. Me and Hit-Boy, they say we like the new gangstar. Me and Flocko, they say we the new wave guards. Shout to Max B, he could be home any day, God.
Hold up and analyze.
ASAP Mob got mass appeal.
Come on, get on, get some.
Call the Nazis, now niggas hit the lick like.
Wake up out the bed, wrap my do-rag up. Say a prayer, I'm thanking God that Mom Dukes had us. Monotone style like Guru on Supremo cuts. Crewneck by McQueen go nuts. Jewels over my white hoodie like Juvian 9-8. It's movies that I make, Peruvian white flake. It tore the community at a high rate. Adversity I face, I roll my own gas to make sure that it's not laced. Damn, I used to hit the block hoping they see me. Watching video music box, sitting close to the TV. I was inspired by Houdini and Cool G. Got my first pair of J's, thought I was 2-3. Invest in all my G's before we rest in peace, cause we sure to rest in peace. My shorty is a piece of mine, a dime piece. I might buy you a piece of property. You might have had some joints, but ain't nothing like me and Rocky seen. No comparison, we more solid than they are. Me and Hit-Boy, they say we like the new gangstar. Me and Flocko, they say we the new wave guards. Shout to Max B, he could be home any day, God. Got mass appeal.
We do our thing, son.
Listen close since I proved my point.
Kinda broke, seeming young, so all I got is fire.
Give me some brew and I might just chill. But I'm the type that likes to light another joint like Cypress Hill. I still do be spit loogies when I puff on it. I got some bucks on it, but it ain't enough on it. Go get the S-T-I-D-E-S. Nevertheless, I'm hella fresh, rolling joints like a cigarette. So pass it across the table like ping pong. I'm gone, beating my chest like King Kong. In zone, wrap my lips around the 40. And when it comes to getting another stogie, fools all kicking like Shinobi. Know me ain't my homie to begin with. It's too many hands to be probably let my friend hit bit. Unless you pull out the fat crispy $5 bill on the reel before it's history. Cause fools be having them vacuum lungs. And if you let them hit it for free, you hella dumb. Da-dum-dum. I come to school with a tailor on my earlobe. Avoiding all the flick teasers, skeezers and weirdos. Got me throwing off the land like where the bomb at. Give me $2, you take a puff and pass my bomb back. Suck up the dank like a Slurpee. The serious bomb will make a nigga go delirious like Eddie Murphy. I got more growing pains than Maggie. Cause homie snagged me to take the dank out of the bag. I'm so keyed up till the joint be burning my hand. Next time I roll it in a hamper to burn slow, so the ashes won't be burning in my hand, bruh. Hoogees get hit, but they know they gotta pitch in. Then I roll a joint that's longer than your extension. Cause I'll be damned if you get high off me for free. Hell no, you better bring your own slip cheap. What's up, don't babysit that, better pass the joint. Stop hitting cause you know you got asthma. Crack the 40 open, homie, and guzzle it. Cause I know the weed in my system is getting lonely. I gotta take a whiz test to my PO. I know I feel cause I done smoked major weed, bro. And every time we with Chris, that fool rolling up a fatty. But the Tango Ray straight had me.
I got five on it. Let's get keyed. I got five on it.
right, man. Stop at the light, man. My yesterday thing got me hung off the night train. You fade, I fake, so let's head to the east. Hit the stroll to 9-0 so we can roll big hashish. I wish I could fade the 8, but I'm no budget. Still rolling the 2 though, cut the same old bucket. Foggy window, soggy endo. I'm in the land, getting smoke with my kid.
Up in smoke, yuck, I spray your layer down. Up in the OAK, the town. Homies don't play around, we down to blaze a pound. Then ease up, speed up through the ESO. Drink the BSOP up with the lemon squeeze up. And everybody's roller, I'm the roller. That's quick to fold a blunt out of a bunch of sticky doja. Hold up, suck up my weed, it's all you need kicking. Cause we're IBs, we need to have like the foo-foo.
I think of me and Shelly. See, she's my type of hype, and I can't stand when brothers tell me that I should quit chasing and look for something better. But the smile that she shows makes me a go-getter. I haven't gone as far as asking if I could get with her. I just play love by ear and hope she gets the picture. I'm shooting for her heart, got my finger on the trigger. She can be my broad, and I can be her. And I can be her.
All I can do is stay up. Back as kids, we used to kiss when we played truth or dare. Now she's more sophisticated, highly educated, not at all overrated. I think I need a prayer to get in a book, and it looks rather dry. I guess a twinkle in her eye is just a twinkle in her eye. Although she's crazy stepping, I'll try and stop the stride, cause I won't have no more of this passing me by.
Time for me to voice my opinion, can't be pretending she didn't have me. Sprung like a chicken, chasing my tail like a doggy. She was kind of like a star, thinking I was like a fan. Damn, she looked good. Downside, she had a man. He was a Rudy toot, a Nick and Poop. She told me soon your little birdie's gonna fly the coop. She was a flake like corn, and I was born not to understand. By letting the past, I proved to be a better man.
She keeps her back.
The dopest Ethiopian, and now the world around me begins moving in slow motion whenever she happens to walk by. Why does the apple of my eye overlook and disregard my feelings no matter how much I try? Wait, no, I did not really pursue my little princess with persistence, and I was so low-key that she was unaware of my existence. From a distance I desired her, secretly admired her, wired her a letter to get her. And it was, my dear, my dear, my dear, you do not know me, but I know you very well. Now let me tell you about the feelings I've been for you when I try or make some sort of attempt. I simp,
Damn, I wish I wasn't such a wimp. Cause then I would let you know that I love you so. And if I was your man, then I would be true. The only lying I would do is in the bed with you. Valentine's is the one who loves you dearly. P.S. love me tender. But the letter came back 3 days later. Returned to sender. Damn.
Confront their frustration. The principles of true hip hop have been forsaken. It's all contractual and about money making. Pretend to be cats, don't seem to know their limitation. Exact replication and false representation. You wanna be a man, then stand your own. To MC requires skills, I demand some show. I let the frauds keep fronting and roam like a cellular phone far from home, giving crowds what they wantin'. Official hip hop consumption, the fifth thumping, keeping your party jumping with an original something. Yo, I dedicate this to the one dimension. Now, no imagination, excuse for perpetration. My man came over and said, yo, we thought we heard you. Jokes on you, you heard a biting ass too, but and hatred, the game is ill-natured, it's nothing sacred. And yo, it's funny what I see some rap niggas do to make it. A few will blow up or go as far as they can take it. My 9 to 5 is just to hit you, get the party live. I'm Black Thought, used to rap for sport. Now the rhyme saying rent, pay, and life support. I take it very seriously within this industry. It's various crews that try to touch me, but I come with the beautiful things, and I bless the track lushly. Around the world, crowds love me from doing tours. Recipient of applause from all of you and yours. Creator of original sounds that's in the stores you take home to absorb and sweat it out your pores. Now who can stop the music running through these veins? Infinitely go against the grain. That's why my motto is to the life of limos and lights, airplanes and trains, short days and long nights, keyboards and mics, bass chords and drum kicks, and my mental dick, they hit my head like brick, as I embark on a mission, welcome into the dark, when I first spark the arts, when the listening start, open your head wide, and let the thought inside, my style fortified by all of Philadelphia, my delf more stealth than all the wicked wealth, I, mentality undetectable by the naked eye, dick, I get paid when the record is played, to put it short, I want it made like Ed, enough said. Then after that I'm putting on my cousin Hamed. We let the ladies blend with the dark skin devil bread and discover my level is that of no other. And roots true reign official and true while I'm continuing to
Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Yeah. To the left of that decimal, I need seven figures to play the joint. Turn up your decibels, P-Pie decimator joint. Check out my projects like them workers that Section 8 appoints. And you'll see how I flip like exclamation points. My niggas shoot first as if they never played the point. More two guards, enough straps to fill for a U-Haul. More depth than World War II calls around these parts. We pour the brown just to drown these thoughts of black corpses in county morgues. Lord, those images haunting. I ain't been asleep yet, it's 10 in the morning. I'm sending a warning. A problem with me is like the BET Hip Hop Awards. I'm starting to see you niggas don't want it. I'm sick of this flaunting from niggas I know for sure ain't got more dough than cold trash rappers. Ass backwards, trying to go toe to toe, we laugh at you. Staff strapped up on top the totem pole to blast at you. Bassmasters, look how they total pole. Gotta know the ropes and a protocol, or they gon' for sure blow your clothes half off like a promo code. Made a little tune called Folding Clothes, and a nigga still ain't on the fold. Under pressure, well, you know what code. Do make a diamond, they just rhyming me, I'm quoting gold. One phone call gets you canceled like a homophobe. In this PC culture, dress me as the GOAT like they call Chief Keef Sosa. In my section, no, like a fucking three-piece sofa. I'm known as the chosen one. Another dead body lay frozen, that's how it goes sometimes. When niggas wearing coke and not the pros and cons. Well, I ain't with that sleeping underground like a gopher, so I go for mine. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue moon. Survival at all costs. Everyday niggas get logged off, bodies get hauled off. Passing a funeral procession while holding my breath in the car, I thought. The times to be feeling the devil be winning, but do that mean God lost? Just got off the phone, my nigga, he back in the kennel, my dog lost. I brought him around close to me before, but he became addicted to clout and all the hoes we need. I slowly peep, jealousy on his breath whenever he spoke to me. Like on the low, he feeling that in my shoes is where he's supposed to be. I try to ignore the signs, but they're in the back of my mind. It felt like letting a nigga come sleep on your couch and he eating up all your groceries. My nigga repeated this quote to me, I felt this potency. Said most of these niggas gon' hang themselves, just giving a rope and see. Shit, I heeded that, and what got showed to me was screaming at some niggas, you gotta leave them back. Unfortunately, we seen the trap. Nigga be on that demon clack. Resultantly, they fiend to clap as often as the genius that misquoting me. Meanwhile, I see that your diamonds is glistening. I'm glad that you shining, but need I remind you, my niggas is diamond and nickeling. Scraping on whatever coin they can find, the pettiest crime they committing it. Just to get by for a limited time, the steepest of mountain they trying to climb. I'm here trying to find a derivative. You niggas don't feel me, you see the clout, you don't see the real me. If I was sick, you nigga wouldn't heal me, therefore I'm healing myself. Getting into with my guys, slowly revealing myself. Building my wealth, a nigga touch mine, I'ma kill myself. Trust me. Everything come back around full circle. Why do lies sound pleasant but the truth hurtful? Everybody gotta cry once in a while, but how long will it take for you smile? This is that come back to life shit. My niggas pick me up and we gon' light the city up as if the sun had the night shit. And paint the town red for my nigga found dead too soon. Now I know why they call it blue moon.
Everybody mentioned suicide prevention, man, they even made a hotline to call up when there's tension. But I got a question, what about a fucking homicide? Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's a urge to get triggers involved.
Need a number for my niggas to call whenever there's a urge to get triggers involved.
Thank you. What's the difference between me and you?
Back when Q was rolling with Lorenzo in a Benzo, I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit we've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you, and that's just being real with you. You see, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like they spit venom in interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, and we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never dead with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never dead with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches.
Yo, I stay with it while you try to perpetrate, play with it. Never knew about the next level until Trey did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash the critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitted on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on,
a heartless bastard, high and plastered. My style is like the reaction from too much acid. Never come down, pass it around. You can't handle it, hang Hollywood niggas by they soul train laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
About 5 bank accounts, 3 ounces and 2 vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't nothing left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dog style.
Alright, hold up, hold up. Stop the beat a minute. I got something to say. Dre, I wanna tell you this shit right now. Why this fucking weed is in me? I don't know if I ever told you this, but I love you, dawg. I got your motherfucking back.
Right.
Just know this shit.
Slim, I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one. Nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg. You ever need somebody off? Whose throat is it?
Well, if you ever kill that Kim bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate the offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma set her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. And cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving at people.
Hey.
Then drop her off on the corner at the police station and drive off honking a horn for her. Raw dog, get your arm gnawed off. Drop the sword off and beat you with the piece of a sword off. Fuck blood, I wanna see some lungs coughed up. Get shot up in the hot tub till the bubbles pop up and they know the cough's not up. Nuke some hot water. That's for trying to talk like the chronic was lost product. That's for even thinking of having them thoughts start up. You better show some respect whenever the doc's brought up. So what's the difference between us? We can start at the penis, or we can scream, I just don't give a fuck and see who means it.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I